Hi everybody. We're down here where the Washita River Mini Park down here. I did quite a few songs by Olivia Newton-John at this very park. Reed Taylor would send me a new song or tell me about a new song, and I sang it right here. And started splashing around with the camera right on me. And this is where we made a little friend, a little black kitten, that always comes while we're here. My mama would say that it's a sign. But anyway, on all the videos I did of Olivia Newton-John down here, sing your heart out. I'd like to say a big hello to Reed Taylor and everybody else on YouTube and Facebook. I hope y'all had a happy, happy Thanksgiving. And there's someone down here that got their boat in the water. I guess they're going fishing. And what are you doing? But over here in that pavilion, I did quite a few songs that I did by Olivia Newton-John. She's one of my favorites of all time. Always will be. My sister, she was murdered in 1994. She was a big Olivia Newton-John fan. So the both of us, we had all her albums. So it was neat. And the leaves, that's what that rustling sound is. The rustling of the leaves.
Gail said she loved country. This is about as country as you can get away from Arkadelphia. Although not country enough because there's too much traffic. We're right next to one of the highways going across the Washita River Bridge.
Charlie's used to town. And I'm used to country. I've used a chainsaw before, hauled wood.
I have too.
Build a fireplace.
I've used a crosscut. You know what a crosscut saw is?
Uh-huh.
Cutting Christmas trees.
Yeah.
Firewood.
We'd get out there, and the two daughters were a lot younger then, and there we'd go and haul that wood off the and up the trail, into the house, into the fireplace, and just Charlie, you ought to see how Charlie's dressed today. I'm going to turn the camera around. This is FYI for your info. Here he goes. Oh. Now, this is what Charlie's wearing today. Black hat, blue jean shirt, red shirt.
No cowboy boots.
But he has... it's hard to say what. he's got shoes on. That's what I do.
Her tennis shoes.
Tennis shoes.
I gave a pair of my cowboy boots away to a needy person. They ended up selling them, so I won't give no more boots away. Cowboy boots. That was the only pair I had left. I'll give them a pair of shoes instead.
But anyway, we're just out and about here. It's a beautiful day, and it's
a little breezy.
A little breezy, but that's okay. There is a song I'd like to sing. I wrote it myself. Special Person. I haven't sung it since I entered it in a podcast. But I wrote it and put the music to it and everything, the words. Who put music in the world and spoken rhyme? And it tears me all to think I never touched him, when all it was have taken was some time. Ain't that just the way see life goes down, 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 moving way too fast or much too slow, getting up, getting high, getting down, getting no, not getting into someone you should know. Now he's in another place and I can't reach him, and I feel as though I'm guilty of a crime, and it tears me all to think I never touched him, when all it would have taken was some time. Ain't that just the way life goes down, 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 moving way too fast or much too slow, getting up, getting high, getting down, getting no, well, not getting into someone you should know, getting up, getting high, getting down, getting no, well, getting up, getting high, getting down, getting low.